the attention of all concerned, and only then will the potential be fully realized. I back Mr. Jaishankar completely, and I will lend all the support that I can. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Rameshji. Thank you very much. Under your guidance, we're all going to blossom at FICCI. I would now like to invite Dr. A. Didar Singh, Secretary General, FICCI, to make his vote of thanks.
Thank you, everybody, for being here. And most of all, may I thank Madam Shrimati Praneet Kaur, who's taken the time to come all the way. She took a flight this morning just to be with us in time. And by your presence, Madam, you confirm that Government of India continues to support this very important industry and endorses all the work that we do at FICCI with this. May I also take this opportunity to thank Dr. Soon Park and the Korean delegation, a large Korean delegation that has come here and supported the cooperation and industrial collaboration that we certainly have and will continue to have with Korea. And thank you also for the evening function which you're going to be supporting this evening. May I also thank Mr. Andy Bird and his and the large US delegation which is here amongst us, not this time, but for so many years they have been coming supporting this excellent forum. It is my privilege also to thank Mr. Sippy, Mr. Karan Johar, and of course, Mr. Uday Shankar, Chairman of the FICCI Media and Entertainment Committee, and actually congratulate you for this excellent event that you endorse and put together for us. May I also take this opportunity to thank the three SAARC ministers from Afghanistan, Sri Lanka, and Nepal, who have, for the first time, come to FICCI Frames to see how we do this and how you can be part of the whole media and entertainment business that India is so strong with. May I also take this opportunity to actually thank the media industry as a whole, because you are the ones that this is done for, and you are the ones who endorsed it 14 times running to make this as one of the largest and really flagship events for FICCI to do on an ongoing and annualized basis. Our thanks to all the foreign delegates who have come from so many countries to be part of this, and really also to the support that we get from media as a whole, the press and television and everybody else who comes here and supports us and writes and puts us out for this great event. And finally, may I therefore also end by thanking the billion consumers who are now going to be part of this industry. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Didar Singh. Thank you very much. And I'd like to thank all the members of our prestigious panel for joining us this morning. Thank you, Mr. Bird. Thank you very much for your valuable contribution and all your thoughts today. Thank you, Uday, because under your governance, and this is your debut year, as they say, and I'm sure FICCI, as I said earlier, will grow from strength to strength. Totally. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Ms. Kidwai. Thank you very much for always being such a strength at FICCI and always guiding us and leading us through our troubled times for the media and entertainment industry and every other vertical that FICCI covers. Thank you, Madam Minister. Thank you very much, Honorable Minister, for joining us today and taking the time out. To our partner country, Korea, thank you for all your support in every which way. Thank you very much. And of course, to Ramesh Ji, who is truly a stalwart in the film fraternity and has held strength at Fiki Frames over the past very, very many years. In fact, Yash Ji, Ramesh Ji, and the very formative years, even my father, were one of the early members of Fiki and contributed largely to its growth. Thank you very much. We will now proceed towards lighting the auspicious lamp. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Kareena Kapoor joining us to do that. And I've been told that she's walking the lobby as we speak. So if you could just give us a few seconds, she will be right here to light the auspicious lamp. Traffic, it seems, is our enemy this morning, but she has made it fighting through the Mumbai traffic to join us to light the auspicious Fiki lamp. Kareena Kapoor, in a few seconds, ladies and gentlemen, I request your patience. I think we're going to go ahead and light the auspicious lamp. Ms. Kidwai, I'd like us to join us. Honorable Minister, everyone, we're going to light the auspicious Fiki lamp. Thank you.
निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा ॐ गङ्गणपतये नमो नमः श्रीसिद्धिविनायक नमो नमः अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया गणपतये नमो नमः श्रीसिद्धिविनायक नमो नमः अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया गणपतये नमो नमः श्रीसिद्धिविनायक नमो नमः अष्टविनायक नमो नमः गणपति बाप्पा मोरया
check, 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 check. Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a round of applause for our inaugural session dignitaries? As they leave the dais, thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Ma'am, this way. Let me move on to our next keynote. This is followed by a Q&A session as well. To take this session forward, I'll request... Sound. Can everybody hear me back? Back there, can everybody hear me?